Welcome to Tesca Technologies Private Limited. I am Ayush Jain and today I am giving you a demonstration of 4 line to 16 line decoder and 1 to 16 demultiplexer. The order code of this equipment is 38654. Now this is our equipment. In this we have output LEDs from L0 to L15. This is the control inputs from S0 to S3. This is the strobe switch. This is the data D switch. This position is logic 1 and this position is logic 0 as stated on the panel. These are the LEDs. Now first let me take you to the experiments. Our first object is to demonstrate the operation to IC74154 as 1 to 16 demultiplexer. Now in this, first connect the equipment with the 230 volt AC supply here. Now this is the main power on off switch. On it, as you on it, all the LEDs will be glowing. Now make the positions of the switch according to the manual, according to the table in the manual. As you can see, there are various patterns of S0 to S3 and according to which we will get the desired output. Keep the strobe SB switch to 0 level and data input D to 0 level. Now select the inputs. Initially I have given 00 to the input control input lines. This shows that the output is at L0. So L0 is off, rest all are on. Similarly, if I give 1, means 0001, my L1 is off and rest are on. Similarly, if I switch on all the 4 inputs, that is 15 in binary, 1111, then my L15 is off, rest all are glowing. This is the working of 1 to 16 demultiplexer. In this, we have one more thing. If the strobe switch SB is turned to logic 1, then irrespective of the control inputs, all the LEDs from L0 to L15 will be on, means that all the LEDs will glow. Now according to the table, take all the readings as given in the regarding the control inputs in the table. Take the various different readings of the output of all these LEDs L0 to L50. This is in the first experiment. Now we move on to the second experiment, which is to demonstrate the operation of 4 line to 16 line decoder. For this, we have already connected it to the AC main supply, the equipment. Now switch on the board, put strobe SB switch and the data D switch to logic 0. We have put it to logic 0. Now select different combination of inputs and observe the output of the LEDs. As you can see in this table is for the observation of the second experiment. Give different inputs and get the output. If I give 1, this is my output of the LEDs. If my input is 2, that is 0010 in binary, if we convert into decimal it is 2, then this is my output in which L0 and L15, in which L2 is off, rest all are glowing. Similarly, take all the readings from 0000, that is in decimal it is 0, to 1111, in decimal it is 15. Take all the readings and take the and record the output of the LEDs. That's it in the second experiment. Now we move to third experiment, which is to demonstrate how 4 line to 16 line decoder can be used to sequence among any number of states between 1 and 15. This is called a programmable sequence with 4 binary inputs and 16 outputs. For this, as we switch on our system, put strobe SB switch and data switch to logic 0. Put strobe SB switch and the data switch to logic 0. Now convert the decide on the sequence of the output, example 8, 12, 4, 6, 11, 15, anything as given in the table. desired sequence is like 8, 12, 4, 6, 11, 15 and 1. First of all, I take 8 and convert into binary, which is 1, 0, 0, 0, and give this 1, 0, 0 as the input. 1, 0, 0, 0, this is my input, 8, and the output is shown in according to the LEDs L0 to L15. In this, my L8 is off. Similarly, if I give 12 as my input, the binary of 12 is 1100. 1100. This is my input in binary. And this is my output of LEDs. In this, L12 is off, rest all are glowing. Similarly, take all the outputs according to the given inputs. 4, 6, 11, 15, convert into binary and take the outputs according to the LEDs. All this is in the demultiplexer equipment. For any further information, please consult the lab manual.